Hey folks, Justin from Tackle Tactics. Super stoked to be introducing you to the new range of bait feeder reels from Okuma. If you're not familiar with a bait feeder reel, basically it features two drag setups that allow the fish to run with our bait. So we've got our standard fighting drag on the front of the reel that we set to fight the fish. On the back of the reel, we can flick this switch and activate our bait feeder drag. So this allows us to set that drag much lighter so that the fish can run with the bait. Whether you're fishing dead baits, live baits, for you know those finicky feeders, you want them to eat the bait. Any resistance, they'll just drop the bait. With a bait feeder, minimal resistance. So they pick the bait up, they run. When they start running with the bait, we simply turn the handle, it clicks the switch on the back and engages our front fighting drag, sets the hook and away we go, we fight the fish. So bait feeder reel, really good option for those that love their bait fishing. And there's four cool models here from Okuma. So offering you quality performance and awesome value for money, along with that Okuma 10-year warranty. So let's have a look at them in more detail. These three guys here all come in at under $100. So incredible value. They're all feature graphite, corrosion resistant graphite body. They've all got a bearing drive, and they've also all got that Res 2 computer balanced rotor equalizing systems to keep them nice and smooth. They also come with spare graphite spools as well. Those spare spools allow you to fish braid and mono, or fish two different line classes if you're wanting a heavier line and a lighter line for different fishing types with the same reel. Kicks off with the Carbonite. So the Carbonite is available in a 140 and a 155 size, so basically a 40 and a 55 size. And it is a single bearing reel, so ball bearing reel, graphite spool and graphite spare spool. In terms of drag, we've got 6 kilos on the 140 and 9 kilos on the 155. So plenty of drag in that reel. And for starting at under 50, you know, it's an absolute bargain. You can go catch a snapper, go catch brim, whatever you wanna catch running that bait feeder setup on that reel. From there, it steps up to the AK, and that steps from a single bearing to a two bearing reel, alloy spool, and our graphite spare spool on that one. And that's available in a 4,000 size and a 5,000 size. 10 kilos of drag, 12 kilos of drag. So that's a great all-rounder, snapper, mulloway, brim, all sorts of species on that reel. And that one starts at $59.90. So again, crazy value and alloy spool on that one as well. From there, we step to the Dyna Drag. The Dyna Drag is a 3+1, so four bearing reel, alloy spool, graphite spare spool. And it's available in a 4,000 and a 6,000. It's also available in a tiny little 1,000 size. So a 1,000 bait feeder would be awesome for whiting, brim, trout, all sorts of species where you want to let them run with that bait and then get into them. The 1,000 doesn't come with a spare spool, but the 4,000 and 6,000 come with that spare graphite spool. Drag-wise, 3 kilos on the little 1,000 size, and we've got 10 kilos and 12 kilo on our larger model. So again, plenty of drag on that reel, nice smooth drag in those reels as well. And that one starts at $79.90. So again, $49.90, $59.90, $79.90 starting on those reels. So awesome value for money, that's for sure. And then from there, we step up to this guy. This is a classy workhorse of a bait feeder, absolute beautiful reel. We've sold a bunch of these over the years and just have no issue with them. They're just an absolute workhorse. They are a 4+1, so 5 bearing reel, and they're high performance stainless steel bearings in this reel. This reel also has dual force drag on there, and it's available in a 55 and a 65. So CDX 55, CDX 65, the Coronado. And we've got 12.7 kilos of drag and 15.3 kilos of drag in the two different models there. So yeah, that's an absolute, you can see the class of that reel. It's an absolute beautiful piece of kit. Allowing a fish to run with the bait, turn the handle, engages the fighting drag, and away we go, let's fight our fish. And that one kicks off at under 200, so $199.90 for the suggested retail for the CDX 55. So again, incredible value for money, especially in that size and quality of bait feeder reel. So there you go. That is the new bait feeder releases from Okuma. Make sure you check them out at your local Okuma dealer and online at okuma.com.au. All the best with the fishing. Cheers.